Welcome to GPOTTG, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Well, last episode, I got some berries, I got killed a couple times, but now I can make a gas mask. Should I? I don't think I should at the moment. What I think I should do is drink some of this.
Don't even need to boil it.
And then, do I got any cooked meat on me? I do not. That's fine, I got this guy right here. I can eat him when I need. What I think I'm gonna do is improve my house. I'm gonna move it over this way some. Maybe like right here. Be good. But now I can actually make foundations. I can make grass foundations. But I got a lot of clay. And the only thing clay is good for is to make foundations with. Apparently. Line up, please. Thank you. Why can't it do that there? Okay, I had to put one down. Alright, let's see. Can I put you up? No. Can I put you up? Put that there. That there. No, I probably gotta make this floor piece first before I do that. Okay, well I can't do that. So let's just go ahead and maybe that big. I gotta get rid of these first before I can actually put it up. Okay, let's see. Construct. Can I put this up now? I have to put it down. Can't do it now? I thought I could. Okay. I don't think I have to put those there. Let's go put these down. Oh, I need some more. That's fine. I got a lot in here. I got a lot of clay. Hopefully enough. Actually, I'm out of clay now. Yes, I am. Okay. Hopefully I got enough clay. But something's telling me I don't. Well, it looks like I got to go and get more clay. Should be simple enough. Oh, there's a bomber bug over here. Fuck. There's clay here and there's a bomber bug in my way. Okay, he was over there. You better stay back. You're just annoying. Oh, sweet. I this clay. That's two spots I can make. Stay back, dumb bug. I think there's clay over there also. I might just say screw him and go to the larvae. They're easier to kill. The problem with the larvae is there's like a lot of them. Alright, where are my chunks go to? I got like two from that. That's not right. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm out of here. Screw him. I need better armor. Speaking of armor,
equip. That should keep me safe. Safer.
Stink bug parts. I gotta put that away. Oh, see, they love that clay. Any out here? It's a bug. There's two more there. Hi. You wanna get shot in the face? Three. I missed. Two. Two of those sleeping. Oh, let's drop you. Let's drop the flour. Yeah, raw meat. I can eat that real quick.
Better than starving, I think.
You think? I'll think it's better than starving.
Nice and clean.
There we go. Got me all set. Alright, I gotta find some clay where there's no bugs around it. Lobbies. And look, there's a clay right there. Yeah, usually they come and attack. I hate this damn bug. Ah, bastards. Get my stuff.
Feeling a little safer now.
Let's put. Oh, I do have the guards on. There's three over there. Damn it. This fights. Ah, fuck. Well, let's see if I can find a clay with just one of them on it. I shot the one off, but then the other two came and took it over. Which sucked. See, there's two on that clay also. Damn it. Stink bug, sweet. Um, one sleep in there, two on it. Well, hell. I really don't feel like fighting them like that. Got this bomber over here now, which is a pain in the ass. That worked. That worked pretty good. I actually thought I had to fight him. He left. He's like, screw this, man. I just got shot from somewhere. I like a motorcycle. Shit. Nope, he's dead now. F off. Ooh, click. Get me killed. See him fighting him there. Oh, piece of clay. I'll try to take him out. There's clay right there. There's clay over there. Clay right there. But this big bastard's in my freaking way. Almost rocked right into that. Go! That was nice. That was freaking nice. Oh my god.
Ugh. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts. No water filtration tablets needed.
Oh, that sucks so much. Where's my team back? Motherfucking bullshit. I need to make some more arrows. This is so much bullshit. Flower petals. Just keep it fly. I wish the like spiders will attack other bugs. I mean, real life they do. Why not now? They just see human and like, human. Wait, how many materials do I got? Toy. Not that. Okay, got 19. Do I gotta put it there? I guess so. I can't even build it there. I can put it there, but I can't build. Fuck. I'm on the blue. I'm on the blue. Whatever. Maybe I can just put one over top. Oh, okay. Do I actually need this? You know what? Let's actually let's get rid of these. Cause I can't put nothing over there, y'all. One, two, three. I'll make it five. Ah. There we go, that's five. Across and then what is that? One, two, three. Five by four. Let's do a five by four. You can tell I didn't really plan this out. Don't use it. Go. Guess it just fell in the pond. Yeah, it's down there. I'm not going for it. Yeah, I am. I'm going for it. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Simple. Clay ramp. That's one, two, wait a minute. Two and three. Not much of a ramp if I can't put shit down. There we go. it's gonna take a while since I need a lot of clay. A shitload of clay. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 4, 8, 12. 16, 20. I need like, Jesus Christ, I make this big ass house, I need a lot of clay. I really don't know if I need it this big, to tell you the truth. That house is pretty small and I got decent stuff on it. Wow, this is gonna take a long time. Especially with that damn bug over there. Let's see, I can make healing stuff, fiber bandages, fiber and sap. So I can actually go ahead and get a lot of that. I'm going to need a lot of that. Take on that damn bug. Fiber. Let's come up here and get some sap. Acorn bits. I could make a sap collector. We got sap up here already. Okay. Activate? I don't know what that does. Oh, that made me quickle. Huh. Interesting. I need to find two things of sap so I can check this out. Rock crackle. Usually sap over here somewhere. I think it's down and around. Oh, sap collector. What do I need for that? Mandibles and acorn top. I believe I got one mandible. One, two, three, four. I only take four hits, so I don't think it's gonna be much of a difference.
Better than starving, I think.
I use that mutation. Acorn sap. I might have to make a sap collector because that's all the sap that I know of over here. That's hanging off these branches. Guess I can run around, get some fibers. I need a lot of plant fibers. If I'm gonna fight that damn bug in the morning. How many can I make? Okay, I got eight. I need some more plant fiber. I can make two more if I get enough plant fibers. Did I drop them? No, here they are. Oh, I can. Oh, it's already set to 11. Okay. Okay. The thing's almost done with the aphid, but I can't. I don't care. 1850. I still got like 10 minutes left. Well, a minute, 2 minutes or something, so I can go to bed. I'm gonna go ahead and smack this. Some needles. Wait, I think I can make poison. Oh, you bastard, where you at? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. And I healed. Shit. Annoying little gnat. Better run. Shit. Not gonna let me have it. That's fine. So I can make poison arrows. Gas arrows. Stink bug gas sack. think I can make one of those. Oh, I need these. There we go. And do I got gas sack? I don't know if I do. Oh, there it is. So I got two of those. That's interesting. I think I just went to night mode. You know what? Let's get a mandible out. I need one of those. Let's go to sleep.
Perhaps we should make camp for the night?
There we go. L for ammo. Alright. Kill a bug. There's a bug. Yeah, I need your meat. And since I'm here, let's go ahead and pick this acorn. I get the cat. And then I can place it on the roots. I had it. Can I rotate it? Oh, if it comes again, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. I gotta. Oh, okay. Right, bam. So, I guess sap builds up in that. Alright. I need a drink.
Don't even need to boil it.
I need to go cook some meat. Some weeble meat. Cooking up. My house. I might make it 5x3. Get 5. Bam and bam. I think 5x3 is good, so I can just get rid of this. Go. Damn it. Why couldn't they just like give it to me instead of just fling it somewhere? This might be a two-story house too anyway, so 5x3 is good. And back here I can put like the stems and some other stuff like that. So let's go ahead and go fight that bastard. Once more. Maybe I can beat him. Hopefully I can beat him. Oh, my meat.
I need my meat.
That don't need it. I thought I'd drop that. Oh, I dropped the sprigs, whatever. I don't care.
Salt.
Salt. All right. So I can take care of business. Put this nectar down here. Not the kind of business I want to see. That's not what I wanted to see. Great. Oh, how you like that, bitch? How you like that, bitch? Come at me. Oh, it's hurt me too. Shit.
Shit, ouch.
Whoa. That's not cool. You put it on yourself. Ow. Oh, he's right on my ass. He's trying to bite me. Oh, stamina. I'm trying to break this door.
Ah, you bitch. Ah, you stupid bummer bug.
Ah. I just needed some healing things. That's all I really needed to help me beat them. Gas arrows, though, they do help. I need to get more of those gas arrows. I mean, I just have to beat more of those stink bugs. But first, before I do any of that, I need better armor. Because the stuff I got is crap. So I can spider nearby. Play over here. Because a stupid stink bug wants to move over. There's a spider nearby. I think I'm good as long as I don't hear like. Then when I hear that, that means run. Need more clay. Some right there. There's some stink bugs also. I mean, bomber bugs, not stink bugs. I wonder if I can get that clay without pissing them off. Oh, it's a spider time. My one shovel broke. Shit. I was afraid of that. Oh, it's like. But my shovel don't break. It's very on the edge of breaking. That's the sound. That means run. They don't want me to have clay. Fuck you. Oh, there's another one. Fucking man. Yay! I just need 4, 8, 12, 16 more. Damn. Alright, since I can't do that at the moment, let's see about making a sturdy door. I don't know what's outside. I guess that's the right way. Rope, springs, and weeds. And I want to make a wall. Wait. Oh wait, no, it's facing the wrong way. Huh. I was hitting Z. Let's close this too. I don't know if that was facing the wrong way or not. That's a wall. I don't want the wall. I want the door. I guess it wasn't. There we go. What do I need? 2, 5, 7 of those. And maybe when I destroy the other house, I can get more parts from like the ceiling. You know what? Let's just do that. Let's destroy the ceiling. Them back. Someone go outside. I don't know where I went to. Maybe didn't have stems hooked to it. I guess that one didn't have no stems. Okay, that's fine. Alright, and this needs, I need one more there. Rope and sprigs. Do I have any fiber to make ropes? I made one rope. How many does it need? Like 3? It needs 4. I got any. That's sprigs. Oh, I need more plant fiber.
Nice and clean.
What's the sap out here? That's strange. Okay, plant fiber. Oh, wait a minute. The axe. What do I need for the insect axe? Bomber parts 3. Son of a monkey. Ah. Fible, fible, fible. You gotta have your fible. Berry level. Ooh. How do I make? I need 3. I got some berries. So let's do that. Let's make some berry leather. Go get it analyzed and see what I get from it. First, I need the berries. I go here. Until he's full. Super armor glue. That's nice. I don't even need a foundation down there. Awesome. Let's go get it analyzed and see what I get from this. I need to go off screen again and just like get my supplies back up because my supplies are low. Very, very low. Like plant fibers, sap, everything. Everything is low. Alright, so it's over this way. Let's put the aphid shoes on so I can run. No. So I can run quicker.
I feel a little less squishy now.
Because I'm not fighting. Ooh, I can do the bombardo parts.
Science!
Already known. Okay. Jockey rack? That sounds interesting. Five! The food never goes bad though. Oh, I want that. I need to kill more stink bugs. I need a gas mask. Then I can take them stink bugs on, no problem. What happened to all the aphids? There used to be a lot out here. Now there's like none. I didn't kill them all, did I? That'd suck if I did. I mean, I didn't mean to. I did. I guess I'm gonna have to fix those too, but. Should I make it a grass house? I mean, the rest of this grass. I don't know. Alright, I guess I'll start tearing this down. Can I take this? I can recycle that. Okay. G. I'm gonna have to take all this out of here. Huh. Maybe I need to make another chest. I just try to put down the light, but that didn't happen. And we'll have to like empty everything. Moving sucks. Moving sucks a lot. I wasn't expecting to break like that. I thought I could pick it up. Okay, walls. Let's see. 3. I don't know how many I got. It's hard to tell. I can just like chuck it all out there. I don't have enough to make a whole section of walls, but I can make a few. Bugs. Maybe a window there. Can I put a window down right now anyway? Sweet. It's facing the wrong way. Here. Those are cheaper. The fuck was that? Is that you, you fucking ass bird? Holy crap. You like he landed and I almost got thrown off my damn building. Fucking bird. the grass. Stales. I put that there. Stem, of course. And then the grass floor. What would I need for that? Just grass? Ah, grass planks. Okay. Too bad. That won't look too bad, I guess. So I just tear all of this down and get me some grass. bud. Get myself like a little log cabin going on. Unsupported. To go tomorrow and probably, you know, off screen I'll have to try to get myself some more more flipping clay, because it's getting about that time where I will have to end it soon. Too bad. I don't think I need a second floor at the moment. But I guess I'm getting thirsty. Damn. I guess I could make a second floor. You know what? I got some nectar.
Ugh. No water filtration towers needed. Mom's Brussels sprouts.
Ah, shut up.
It was the most precious film.
That's probably unsupported, yeah. About this unsupported. Shit. I can make some walls, actually. I guess I can just take the rest of these walls down. I only got two left. That was a, never mind, that was a regular plant. Leaf. Boop. Oh, that's done, okay. The house is slowly coming along. Let's see, I can make, I think it's decoration, yeah. Even close enough. Same with that, it's close enough. Dry grass and spring. I mean, that doesn't look bad. But yeah, I have to end this now. Like I said, I'm coming on the 1 hour mark. I'm getting close. Well, last episode did in a little short because I did do some editing since I did die. And might do some editing. Let's go a little bit over a little bit over for me. Like grass, sprig.
Tiny Pete's ready for some tiny rest.
Brig. Larvae. Chunk. Alright. Go ahead and put this up. Maybe I can go get some clay. Maybe clay respawned. I do know there's some clay farther in, near where I found the berries. So I'm gonna have to make a shovel. My one's about dead. Okay, for a shovel. Rope and acorn shell. Make that for the rope. And get me a shell, which should be right there. Stuff in here, I don't need it. Hopefully I can need to grab that. Oh well. Hey, there's one back. I'm not gonna kill it. I'm not gonna kill it. Do some nectar. I'll kill you. I can hit you. Get back here. You're supposed to be dead. Not running off. Pollen? That's interesting. That's new. I don't know what. I'm going to go smash some acorns. Acorns give me pretty good food. I can just drink some.
Choke
of this.
It down, Pete. Don't even need to boil it. Sprouts.
There we go, that's good. So, pollen. I guess I can. I can go and check that out, I guess. That bug up, because I haven't seen pollen before, because that's new. Oh, also I got a sap thing over here. Let's go check that out, see if I got sap. Really, that's it? One sap? That sucked. Oh, that's right, I get 4 hits. I got a mutation, which I think is supposed to make my hammer strikes better. So 4 hits for that. Let's find the other one. And check that out, see if it makes any difference. The other one should be, I think I might have passed it. should be around here. There we go. Okay, mutations. Status. Activate mutation. Ah, 3 hits. That's nice. Shit. Don't really need it on. I don't know if it's bad for me to leave it on. Acorn shell, sweet. So yeah, let's head in and check this pollen out. I never have seen pollen before. Take a shortcut around. Here we go. Check it out. What? Did I put it away? Bees? There's bees in this game? Oh, that's gonna be interesting. I guess I can't scan pollen. Oh well. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you did. And in the next episode, I think I'm going to make a gas mask, and probably, because, slow down, dude, they hate aphids, I found that out, that's why they get all pissy like that, probably head over to the weed killer section, but, until then, I am just going to go and collect a shitload of stuff. I need to make another container so I can start taking stuff over to that house. I need to do a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button to check out my future videos. But until then... Peace. I didn't want to make the steps.